This is Srinidhi from 7th standard. We are from Pragati Phoenix Group. Today we are going to show about the differences between traditional irrigation and drip irrigation. Do you know about drip irrigation? Okay, our Phoenix birds explain about the drip irrigation. The drip irrigation is very technical irrigation. Mostly, the Indian farmers use traditional irrigation to irrigate their fields. But it is very hard work and it is very expensive. Let's welcome Lasya to explain the drip irrigation.
But the drip irrigation is easy way to irrigate fields and it is very low expensive. Now our Phoenix Birds is explain about the differences between drip irrigation and traditional irrigation. Let's welcome Vaishnavi.
From 7th standard, today I would like to explain about the how to the water supplying in the pipes in traditional irrigation. Farmer digging well in his field. After he connected motor on that water, the motor attaching with the pipes, the pipes flows water with rapidly. Thank you, have a nice day. Let's welcome Sai Divya. Good morning everyone, this is Sai Divya from 7th standard. Today I will explain about how the water supply in tanks to pipes in drip irrigation process. Firstly, the water comes in tank to pipes. The pipes are connected to a main pipe. The main pipe divides into small pipes. The small pipes have tiny holes to supply water in tanks. Thank you, have a nice day. Let's welcome Samya.
Good morning everyone, this is Nitya from 7th standard. These pipes have tiny holes to flow the water. The water flows by drop to each plant. These plants get sufficient water to grow. In this process, no wastage of water. Thank you.
Let's welcome Hindu. Good morning, Ananda. This is Hindu from 7th standard. Today, I would like to explain about how the roots are damaged from the traditional system. The roots are damaged from pressure of water and the farmer take more burden physical and mentally. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Let's welcome Vishika.
Good morning everyone, this is Vishika from 7th standard. In the drip irrigation, the roots are not damaged because the water is delivered directly drop by drop to the plant. Thank you.
Let's welcome Sharita.
Good morning everyone, I am Sharita from 7th standard. Today I will explain about weeds. Weeds are growing in traditional irrigation. It is increase the farmers. It is the increase of farmers to remove soil. In that time, weeds grow again. Thank you.
Let's welcome Candy.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Candy. I am studying 7th class. Today, I will explain about weeds in drip irrigation. In the drip irrigation system, the weeds does not grow. The laborers are not used in this process, so we save our money and time. Thank you.
Let's welcome Mushfida.
Morning, everyone. My name is Mushfida. I am 7th standard. Today, I am explaining about farmer budding. Farmers have more work in traditional fields because of traditional fields, farmer want laborers to work to remove weeds and other works. Farmer in traditional irrigation have more expensive. Thank you.
This is Manmananda. This is Sheena. I would like to tell plant growth in traditional system. Some plants are grow very well. Some plants are grow, they did not grow because where the sufficient water, that area plants are grow. And another area, land. Plants did not grow because they did not take water. Let's welcome Rohit.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Rohit. Today I will explain about how to grow in the plants in drip irrigation. In the drip irrigation system, plants grow very well because of the water go to the plants in tiny holes. And take plants sufficient water to the pipes. Thank you.
Let's welcome Revati.
Good morning, Vanita. This is Revati. Today I will explain about traditional irrigation. In this traditional irrigation, the crop of paddy is some crops. The crop of paddy is supplying some water. This crop of paddy is supplying water because the crop of paddy does not more water, does not use drip irrigation process. Thank you.
Let's welcome Vidya. Today I will explain about which plants did not grow in drip irrigation process. In the drip irrigation process, plants grow like fruits, vegetables, etc. But only paddy did not grow in drip irrigation process because it needs more water. So we wanted to invite new technique how to paddy grow in drip irrigation process. Thank you.
Let's welcome Bhavana.
Good morning, Vandana. This is Bhavana from 7th standard. Today I will explain about soil erosion in traditional irrigation. In traditional irrigation, soil erosion takes place because in traditional irrigation, the excess water releasing the excess water can be rapidly carry the soil. Thank you.
Let's welcome soil house.
Good morning, everyone. This is soil house. I am coming from 7th class. Today, I would like to explain. In the drip irrigation, water did not go very fast and did not do soil erosion in the drip irrigation.
Let's welcome Mallaya Pullaya.
నీళ్లు చూద్దాం వస్తారు బాయిలలో ఉండవు నీళ్లు ఏమన్నా సప్లై చేయరాయి నీ వ్యవసాయం చేస్తారో వాళ్ళని